of who's that is poised for the attack. But my bare hands paved their paths. You don't get to tell me about sad. If you wanted me dead, you should have just said, nothing makes me feel more alive. So I leap from the gallows and I levitate down your street. Crash the party like a record scratch as I scream.
My YouTube channel is having a subscribe, like, comment, up when we attend it, and all those things, including my hair, by the way. But anyway, we're gonna be making a sandwich because it's lunchtime. My dad wants a sandwich. My dad, not me, so if I put gross stuff, my dad really likes. Well, it's gross to me. He likes those gross stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna be doing it. I'm gonna take these out. We have, like, had to do something, so I'm gonna take them off. Okay, anyway, let's go get like bread and stuff. So I'm thinking I really don't know what we're doing because we got hit by the hurricane and there's a bunch of expired stuff. So there's this bread and different bread. I'm gonna use this bread. And I'll come back here to get the stuff I need that's in here. Okay, so we've got the bread. Now, let me see what you'd probably want to get. I don't really know if you would want to get anything in the pantry. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. It's for sandwiches. So let's go with the bread. Some ham or turkey, I don't know which one that is. I think it's ham. And then I got some slices of cheese. Let me go look. And then he likes mayonnaise. And I'll make him a side because it's not that much stuff on sandwich. I'm going to make him two sandwiches, I think. So, watch me do it. So, I should set up. Yep. Sorry. But I'm going to set it right here so y'all can see me. So I'm gonna do this bread. Somewhere in the background. Oh, it's really nice. I need scissors. I'm gonna go get scissors. Okay. Scissors it dips. Just rip open. One, chip because there's going to be two sandwiches. Anyway, first, let's put some turkey on it. It's tricky. Not poisoned. Just call make sure. And that's a whole piece of turkey. Okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna do cheese. What I'm about to do is gonna be funny. Might be. Burp, stop ripping. It's ripping, guys. It's not gonna be funny. Here, anyway, you guys are in different piece. Okay. Oh, dang it, that was not funny. The mayonnaise. I hate mayo. Ugh. I hate mayo. One second. Let's spread out the mayo because you don't want to glob like this. I hate mayo. If it was mustard, like if I had to eat mustard or mayo or mayonnaise, I'd eat mayonnaise. Is mayonnaise and mayo the same thing? No, they're not, I don't think. Because I can't put a lot on there, but it's okay. I think he really likes mayonnaise or mayo. What is this? Mayonnaise, okay. I think he likes mayonnaise. I hate... Stop. Bro, whenever I say stop, I just thought of the song, Stop Playing With Me, and I'm Barbie. I'm done with the whole party. I think he likes mayo, so it's okay. Or mayonnaise, sorry, guys. I'm gonna put this in the water. Because he's hungry, he hasn't ate breakfast yet, and right now is 2:27. He hasn't ate lunch. I mean breakfast. Sorry. So yeah. Okay. Let me go get his side of perfect clam. I love this. So it's cucumbers with this ranch. This ranch is so good. I kind of don't know how to say it, but this ranch is so good. It's from HB. I don't know if he. I did a little bit of that. I don't know if he. What's his side? Wait, I don't know if it's that dressing. Or different dressing, I don't really know. I don't know if it's a chip tray dressing or this one. Let's try. So good. Sorry, I'm eating your food, but it doesn't matter because I made it. But I'm good. Go ask my dad if he wants a drink. So yeah, I'm gonna ask my dad if he wants a drink because I have the perfect drink for it. So I'll see y'all when I'm done. If he said yes, some lemonade with ice. So I'm gonna get a cup. So this is lemonade. This is homemade. Like we have little packets and then we add water and mix it. Yeah. Ooh, let's open this cup. Here, baby. So good. Alright, it's on server. I'm not eating those cucumbers or in that ice, but I'm just doing it because it's my dad. Hopefully, he doesn't see this. More special. Okay. Hopefully, I don't spill this. Here. I kind of spilled it because the cap wasn't properly on, so I'm just going to do this. So, I didn't drink that, definitely not, but anyway, I'm going to go serve it to him and yeah, that was the end of my video. Bye, guys.